I think that that's first and foremost why conventions are important. It keeps us painting. And then we get together and we encourage each other. We challenge each other. We see paintings, we go, oh, wow, I want to be just like Linda. Or I want to paint just like Patrice or Ruth or, I mean, any of these other people that you just love what they do. It doesn't mean you go copy them. But it means that you are inspired by them. There's a big difference.